After a long winter and spring thaw, when waterlogged yards begin to dry out, or in the early fall, after the grass takes a beating from summer heat and recreation, many yards suffer from simple problems such as thatch, bare spots, and soil compaction. Following is some basic advice and equipment from Billy Goat that you can use to correct these issues and rejuvenate your lawn. Luckily, simple problems like thatch, bare spots, and soil compaction are easily solved with a power rake, aerator, and overseeder. Billy Goat power rakes, aerators, and overseeders reduce the time and effort for these tasks and help keep your property looking great. Should your property have accumulated excess thatch to 1/2 inch or more during the prior season, kick off the renovation season by using a Billy Goat power rake to remove the excess grass. Compacted excess thatch prevents water and nutrients from reaching the soil and may contribute to turf disease. Billy Goat power rakes efficiently remove the matted thatch from the turf in 20-inch passes, and its rugged design withstands the most demanding use. The PR550 comes standard with Honda or Briggs power, coupled to a free-swinging, heat-treated, tempered flail blade reel, mounted to cast-iron pillow block bearings that are greaseable. Optional spring or vertislicing delta reels are available. In addition, the unit features infinite height adjustment for precise depth adjustment and gives longer blade life than presets. Steel guards protect the bearings and pulleys, and heavy-duty wheels are standard. The unit also has a no-tool, no-thread folding handle with inside bail and padded handle for ease of transport and storage. Once the thatch has been removed, it's time to begin aeration. The Billy Goat aerator alleviates soil compaction by punching a core plug into the soil. This promotes deeper root growth and improves air, water, fertilizer, and nutrient flow to the turf. It's one of the best ways to maintain a thick, healthy, drought-resistant lawn. As a tip, it's recommended to water the lawn the night before aerating to soften the soil and allow core depths to 3 inches. The AE401 features a host of features that operators love. For example, the AE completely eliminates the conventional and cumbersome center wheel and drum found on competitive units that are prone to wear, slip, and damage. Compare how the outboard drive wheels on the AE eliminate both center wheel slip and abuse from ramp loading with the tines engaged and improve safety. In addition, the unit also eliminates bulky steel weights found on competitive units in favor of a simple to fill and drain water weight positioned directly over the tines. Most of all, operators who have used competitive older systems love the newer drive system on the Billy Goat that features the softest tine engagement in the industry and the exclusive lift and lock disengagement. In fact, an operator can aerate without ever taking their hands off the handle when making passes, simply lift and lock, then re-engaging the tine with their knee. The unit also features tilt-up serviceability, thick O-ring chain, greasable pillow block bearings, and replacement tine stars for best in-class serviceability. Lastly, the fold and go handles require no tools to fold for ease of transport and storage. Later in the month, or as necessary, overseeding is recommended to cover thin and bare spots, as well as thicken the overall carpet with lush new grass. Conditions for overseeding during the late spring and early fall are ideal due to cooler temperatures, increased moisture, and lesser weed pressure. Overseeders slit the soil and drop seed in one pass for excellent seed-to-soil contact and germination rates. As a tip, before overseeding, cut the lawn as low as possible to reduce the thatch. Set the cutting depth for 1/4 inch and use a 45-degree crisscross diagonal pattern. Use half the recommended drop rate since this pattern covers the area twice. Billy Goat's new OS900 series is hydrostatically self-propelled to reduce fatigue associated with pushing and features a best-in-class intuitive right and left operator drive controls. This unit is 22 inches wide and features an exclusive 11-blade floating head cutting system that maintains contact with the contours of your yard. The unit comes standard with a 30-pound seed box with optional clear cover and excellent visibility from the operator's position. The box is also generously elevated above the turf to eliminate any clogging that may occur from moisture or dew coming off the grass. A simple axle-driven seed agitator bar eliminates the need for belts or tire-on-tire systems, which are wear items found on competitive units. The unit also features Billy Goat's exclusive auto-drop system, which conserves seed and saves money by automatically starting and stopping seed drop with the bale engagement and prevents end-of-the-run seed piling found with other machines. Infinite depth adjustment of the slicer blades promotes longer blade life versus presets, and seed settings are found on board for operator convenience. The unit is powered by 270cc's Subaru or Honda motor and features dual belt drive for long life and folding handle for ease of transport and storage. For transportation in the off mode, use the simple pull-out hydraulic release in the lower left corner to free the transmission and allow the wheels to turn. So when it's time to rejuvenate your yard, there's no reason your grass shouldn't look great in all seasons. Clean up with Billy Goat, a full line of property cleanup solutions.